盘子，盘子，盘子。
In Asian, pan was written as. The upper part refers to a boat is sailing on the water. The lower part refers to a bucket. This card indicates the bucket that was used to hold the water. In modern Chinese, pan means plate, 盘子。
妹妹把盘子里的蛋糕都吃完了。